Well, you've polished and you've waxed your car and it looks great. But in a few days, your paint might need a little touch-up. Some fingerprints and some smudges, maybe some light dust. Well, that's where an instant detailer comes in.
Here I'm using Mother's Showtime Instant Detailer. Simply spray the product lightly onto a small area using a sweeping motion. Using a soft microfiber or terry cloth towel, distribute the product evenly and gently over the surface. Then flip your towel to a dry side and buff dry. It may be necessary to change to a clean, dry towel if it becomes too dirty or saturated. If the instant detailer dries before you can buff it off, just reapply more to the affected area and lightly buff dry.